right now we're deciding to stab the ice with this pole. Pole of power. It's quite thick, but some places aren't. That's why we have to stab it first. Like right here. It's thick. But over there, you know, because I'm short, I can't reach. Father can. Father! Anyway, he's gonna stab.
Move it slowly, because otherwise it goes. Move it slowly.
He's gonna stab it.
That's the thick bit. Where's
the thick bit?
There.
That's the thick bit there. See, it won't break through.
The part of it won't break through.
No, it didn't. Shh, don't tell them.
Right, yeah. No, here you can. You definitely can't get through there. And here I can stand it. Look.
You can't stand on it.
No, I'm standing it.
Because you're pushing.
That's all my weight.
Yeah, of course.
It is. And there, look, you can stand
liar.
There.
Liar.
I wouldn't lie.
Look,
to.
Which one's our house?
That one.
I think it's the one that's very bright.
You can see the Christmas tree.
I think we can see Stanley, but no, that's not Stanley, is it?
That's not Stanley, no. Where's Stanley?
No, because I think it's the one, yeah, it's the one next to Stanley. I mean, it's the one next to the other one.
You see the kitchen lights on, yeah.
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 And our window's to the right.
There's three bright lights, that's yeah. Isn't it?
There it is. Okay, well, thank you for joining us on How to Stab Ice.
Nice stabbers.
I want my
come out tomorrow.